Yo, what is up guys? Welcome back to the channel. It is your boys Serge and Terra, and welcome to those of you that's new. Now we have been gone for a while, and that's mostly because like on Christmas we basically had this big ass feast.
Fiesta Puerto Cortuenas.
That's not words. We hibernated for like a bit of the winter. That's why we haven't been uploading. We're gonna be checking out Kennison versus Footbox G.
And if you guys noticed, we are back in like, I don't think you guys noticed, but the wall is whiter.
What?
We are back at like the place of the usual recording, because we used to record like at my house for the past 2 weeks now.
Oh, and the wall was a bluish color. Yeah. Now I get why you're saying the wall is whiter.
Yeah.
Okay.
We have social medias down below. Please check it out. If you want to follow us there and ask us questions in the DMs. If there's not too many, we will reply.
Kennison versus Footbox G. Let's go. That was loud.
Facts.
It looks like Chris.
Who's that?
Everybody, watch this. Where is Mrs. Like Nova? Put your hand up. Mrs. Nova is there. Okay, make space for her so you can see how she can dance. Okay, watch out.
Haven't seen yet, so
everybody is ready or not?
New okay. Big boxes. Let's go.
Okay.
All right.
Oh. Did he say she should dance?
I honestly do not know. Okay.
A panting.
Oh!
Oh!
Yeah. Let's go! Hey. Triple kill.
Whoa. Okay.
Who is who?
And the military kill.
Brother, based on the title saying Kennison versus Footbox, I'm gonna just assume that it's Kennison.
Thank you, Mrs. Nova. And now I want everybody to dance. Okay, let's go.
Because he's the first one beatboxing in its title, Kennison versus Footbox.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Okay, who's that on the stage? This is very weird.
Okay. Oh, that's Footbox G.
Is that Footbox G?
Yeah, on his t-shirt.
Oh, okay. Oh, there, it's on the broadband.
Okay.
Oh. Come on, I wanna hear some crazy boy. Drop it.
Damn!
Time.
Oh, no sense.
Oh, going straight in.
Okay, who's ready for some German day? Okay.
I'm ready.
This Footbox G guy seems very confident. Footbox!
Ooh. Up in his face.
Make some noise, please!
Oh! Isn't that guy... Doesn't Ken Mazin look like MB40?
No, not like this. MB14 has the beard.
I mean... MTS!
Oh!
MTS! Yeah, that's what I mean. He looks like MTS.
Let's go. Drop it, drop it. Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Ah, someone stop it. Oh. Oh. Hey.
Oh my.
Oh.
C'est l'homme anti-belge.
Oh.
Le suspense est à son comble. Attention, jury, s'il vous plaît, trois.
Oh yeah, no. Yo, was that Alexinho sitting there? I think that was Alexinho, bro. Yo, that was too lit, dude.
That was, you know, Keno Zen.
Yeah, he brought the heat. We hope you guys enjoyed it. Oh, we definitely enjoyed it.
Yeah.
I said in the middle of the video somewhere, I want someone to drop it hard, and obviously Kenazin had to drop it real hard. Don't forget to leave a like down below. Also, don't forget to leave a comment. If you're new, subscribe. We would really appreciate that. Also, check out the social media links. We'll see you guys next video.
Peace. Cheers.